So we back with a new walkthrough, you know what I'm saying? Pirates of the Caribbean, Lego one. What we got going on here? Just to let y'all know, I haven't seen any movies, so I have no context whatsoever. It's also not that deep at all. Just in the mindset of making sure that they know that pirates are bad. Is that what's going on? Oh. They saved him? Oh, that's where he came from. That makes sense. I'm like, ain't no way he's straight out there for days or something. He just died. Oh, nope. Is he officially dead? Oh, wow. Damn. What is that? That don't look good, especially got a skull on it. Oh heck. Oh. She almost stole it. Or the pigeon almost, or the parrot almost stole it. Hey, where'd that come from? Bro, this is so confusing. And with that, we get started with Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game, bro. That's why I kind of started early. I think I knew it was something like that from what I remember. I might watch it on other people's YouTube channel, but I mean, come on, the soundtrack's amazing too. I know the soundtrack, obviously, it's pretty iconic. So, searching for save games, slap one, yes, sir, please. Will do. Oh, so now it's like fast forward, she grew older, or whatever, and then that's a dad, I'm assuming. Is it a secret of some sort? Eggs. And a sword? Here. Oh man, that was mean. Okay, obviously she likes him. Oh, that Jack Sparrow? But everybody know who that is. Oh yeah, we like him right there. Oh, why is... Oh, they're in trouble or whatever. Bruh. Where are you driving? That works out well. Looking for me. Man, y'all been leaving me alone. It's probably me, the statue right there. It's probably me, low-key. Of course it is. Why did I say me? I was like first person. It's Jack Sparrow. Ooh. Take that off. Yeah. Huh? How do you make it that big of a mess that quickly? And he just fell asleep. Finally get started with the game after a long time. So he does have a sword. He just kept it. Oh, that looks pretty goofy. The game. It looks weird because I'm on a Series X console. So that's probably why, I'm assuming. It does look pretty goofy. I don't know if y'all can tell how goofy it looks, but it looks goofy. At least one stud from it. Oh, blue stud, we like those. We're at 11,000? Oh, wow. When do we get to 11,000? 13,000 now. Can y'all tell how weird this looks? Oh, blue stuff again. I'm just going around right now, just seeing what's up with everything. He like walks weird or something. Like, I don't know how to explain it. It just looks weird. I mean, I just came off of playing Red Dead, so probably why, but dang. Mechanics seem the same, so. Alright. There we go. Let me get that boy an apple. I mean, not. Am I dumb or something? That's a carrot. It's an apple. Oh, yeah. Oh, we gotta do this. You just have to hold it. Okay, I was like... Alright, bet. What does they want us to do? Seems a little bit, so far, I don't really have much of a dodge game yet. Booster, I'll take that right quick. Can I fix this? Oh, he has that. Fix that up right quick, you know what I'm saying? W mechanic. Let me get all these studs right quick. And who does this? Oh, I think anybody can do this. It's just, you gotta hold it. Wait, so I put that up, right? We have something to do with the... Dude. Please. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Okay, okay. Right, that's kind of confusing me. We got a cushion. Of course. Dipped in water. Huh? Oh! Ooh. No! Come on, just help me out. Oh! You got shot with all that, gang. Even if you didn't like it that much, you can't do that. Oh, now we gotta fight him. He the main character. Oh, I like the action on this. Like we're building something here. Combat's pretty good, especially for like a sword type. Like sword games, I respect more because. Different combat, I guess. What's up here? Oh, what's up? Oh yeah. Him. Oh wow. That has a weaving and stuff. Pretty fire. I'm actually level so far actually. You got like a bot though right away? Oh no. Oh yeah. Who's running? Oh, he had the missing teeth. You know, tell me the sign. There's no way. We were not even like a tenth on the way there. It was ship. We got the Britain flag. This one requires a little bit more historical context. Not that much. Oh yeah, we like those. Is that a compass? Oh yeah! That's a gang right there. Put his eyeball back on? That's crazy. So he took the girl, and they didn't care that he was on the ground? Oh yeah? Really? That, I'm assuming that really didn't happen in the movie, but... Hey, dog or what? I don't even know what that is. That's probably a dog. Yeah, Furbone. Lucky a W first level, can't lie. I mean, every first level gotta be W if you wanna name it a successful, you know, say, game. I'm just shouting along the line until I get all its touch. Anything I can really do right now? Oh, this is a bone. I don't want that though. Just trying to get all these studs. Okay, so we need to go get a bone. That's the first thing we gotta do. So I'm gonna go back to where that skeleton was. And then get studs. Because that's more important right now. No, we need a dog to do that, but we need to give this to the dog first. To appease him. Oh yeah. We got him in the character wheel now. Bro is hungry, they treat him trash. They treat him like trash, gang. Alright, now we gotta dig this thing up. Then we gotta become... Okay, so there's Will Turner, Jack Sparrow, and just a dog. That's probably not relevant to the story at all. But what is this dude's name again? What's his name? They don't show it. Will Turner. Will Turner. Okay. I'm gonna put this thing there. Oh no, it requires two people to do it at the same time, so we gotta, get him out of here first. There we go. More studs. I don't have a... No bomb. Oh yeah, no. Okay, we gotta go back here and then get that. Dog can go up there now. And you'll probably just like push it or something. I guess, yep. We need Will Turner. And then Will Turner can pick this up and chariot over there. Yep. Then we can be Captain Jack Sparrow. That's what you get for trying to catch him, yo, bum. Okay. He needs a sword, dude. This is ugly. Oh, I have the axe, though, so I can do this. What's gonna happen now? Studs. We need studs over here. I'm a bad dog. Literally. Not intended to be a pun, but... There was something else here? Another skeleton. After destroying it. Not for you to eat. You already have your bone. Do not eat somebody else's. Yeah, sitting at 32,000, but dang, we are still really far behind. And now we need Jack's. Wait, what is he? What can he do? He just has nothing right now, I'm assuming. Alright, bet. Listen, I know what we're working with here. Don't hit the dog, please. That actually bothers me. That you can hit the dog, anyways. Nope. Let's head out. Oh, let me get a sword. Oh, I got a sword? Bet. First, like, getting an escape plan right now. It's trying to get prison break, actually. Just a little bit. $33,000. It does look pretty goofy, I can't lie. So you just die if you just... I fell off by accident. I did not do it on purpose. I'm assuming maybe they're supposed to be British flags? I'm not sure. Like, blue and white is their colors, right? Right, this thing? Oh yeah, we like, this is cool concept. I bet. Why would he? He didn't even see me yet. They must figure it out. Bring him on. Jack Sparrow. We're trying to get studs right now, not really in the mood. Well, not in the mood or anything. Oh. We have an action scene. Sandcastle. Yes, sir. Another one? Yes, sir. 1 out of 5. A lot of, like, one out of, you know, like multiples of things going on. Tell me I can't destroy that. Don't axe at it. No. Thank you. Where's the compass? Oh, there we go. X marks the spot, I guess. Okay, hold on. Any studs, gang? Not you. Why can't I destroy some of these things? Like, is there building a sandcastle? Oh, no, another. That's a boat, not a sandcastle. There we go. That's what I want to see. More studs. Another one. Wait, I don't know. It's probably a boat. It's definitely a boat. It took me 3 out of 5 or 4 or 5. I don't remember. 3 out of 5. I think if you go into water, it's just gonna. Not bad. There's nothing here, so then what was the point of? Okay. What else is going on? Nothing there. I don't know why they want us to be on the wheelbarrow. Something over there for now. Oh, I got it. What? I'm able to destroy it now? I can destroy all of it. What is this doing here? So I'm going to do all the plants, because that's the one that actually destroys. Is it digging up thing for now? I thought we had to build it. I bet. Why don't the guards care? I have to watch the movies to figure it out. So. I bet Jack. Let's go, Mr. Jack Sparrow. How about you take care of them, Mr. Wilson? Or not, the fool. Historical game. Now, how do we get to keep the dog? $60,000 are not there, it's crazy. Bullets don't have the same velocity as they do now. How am I gonna get him? Oh, we need that wheelbarrow thing that we just saw. Is that gonna roll it on the ramp? Yeah, it's possible. Well, obviously it's gonna be pretty difficult. Sorry. So anytime I see those orange things, I'm just gonna assume that's gonna be a wheelbarrow. Guess we got this way. What are we building here? What does that look like? I can't even tell. Is that a table? What does that do? Oh. I mean, I got a blue stud, but dang, what does that do? I don't see nothing up there. There's always gold studs. We need more. There we go. See, I'm pretty greedy, don't I? Are we building something here? Oh, another boat. 4 out of 5. There we go. Look at the dog swimming too. I like how you can dive though. I mean, dive. I didn't know you could dive. Look at all this. That is crazy, dude. I mean, it makes sense. It's all water, but usually, I thought you were going to water. You die, bro. You ain't coming back. I mean, not like that, but like. That's not what I want to do, but I did not know you could do that. 5 out of 5. 5 out of 5. So, those are what the mini kids look like. They're like little glass, things. Well, I think you just press B, Y, whatever, it's gonna work. Or you don't have to dive, you could just go like this. I guess that's what they wanted us to do. I want to do it to get the studs. Well, you better come up. Oh yeah, he got up. Who says no? Oh, there is one. Tripping. We're 74,000, about like maybe 3/4 of the way there or so. Oh, more people to fight. Ha! I love how the music increases when you're about to get in the fight. All I want to do is put it on. Why do you have to instigate, huh? Will turn. Oh, I like this right here. Oh, give me all that. But you're telling me I didn't get it after all that? Nah, that's crazy. Oh, that was fire though, I can't lie. That was a nice transition. I did not think that's where it was gonna go. But I got that purple stud, so that was totally worth it, I can't lie. Alright, let's get back in these things. I mean, I don't mind. Especially for that 10,000? 10,000 plus? Get out of here, I'll do it all the time. I'm gonna get back now. Oh, there we go. We good. Got ready for a second. What if it was there still? Like all the studs? I'll do it again. Don't die, please. Hey, what was that way? Like where we were going. I don't know how long this video is, but hopefully it's not too long. Doesn't take you anywhere. It's just Will Turner. I'm saying William Turner. I don't know if that's like the correct thing to say, like in this instance, because like I know like nobody's ever gonna really say that. I did it already. Come on, give me it. I need it. True pirate, whatever it's gonna be called. What do you think it's gonna be called? I told me like this. This one requires like a little bit more effort. Like you have to like do, like a whole like, you know what I'm saying, like Hopefully that was an end, because that would be really regrettable. Please chase after us. Please tell me we get more. Hey, line up. Oh yeah, we get it. We're getting this. Oh, come on. I know. You tell me we're not gonna get it, dude. We're probably like 99%. We didn't get it. Nah, that's crazy, bro. Hey, but that was a W level. Unlocked. Are those the movies?
Mr. Brown.
Will Turner, obviously. Guard dog. I know, see Jack Sparrow. Can we get like... Well, I should be like, it can be like 93%, 99. Bro, are you serious right here, bro? Anyway, we got 97, okay, so. That was so close. I could have tried to, but I didn't know how, if I should do more or not. Like, I should have just been careful like usual, but. So that was good. Wood? What'd that do? Is it like what you're searching for or something? A 1 out of 85, I guess. Button prompts are now turned off. Use the options menu to turn them back on. I gotta return to port, because I feel like if it's like it's like Lego Batman continue story, then it's gonna take me back to another level, which I don't want to do, because it's one level per video. Anyways, we're here with William. Oh, it's set up like Indiana Jones. A lot of movies. That's cool. I just remember I'm gonna leave it off. I just wanna thank y'all for, you know, watching the video. Let me know if I should continue this series. Let's see what this is. So this is chapter. Oh, so X means you can't do it yet. Okay. Alright. So thank y'all for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Follow the Twitch, it's in the description. Twitter is also in the description. Yeah. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see ya. Did the dog just scratch? Ain't no way, bro. That got extra like five points. Anyways, thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.